The largest and most comprehensive innovation in HELITRONIC TOOL STUDIO 3.5 is the integration of non-contact measurement of the diameter or an OD profile using a laser directly in the machine. The determined values are analyzed in HELITRONIC TOOL STUDIO 3.5 and, if desired, compensation carried out according to the specifications. Please also watch the film, The Laser Contour Check option on Walter Machines to learn more about it. The measurement and compensation function IMS Plus has been enhanced with the following functions, among others. The measured values are processed immediately after measurement and the compensations are applied in the currently running IDN. The measured values can be exported in a QDAS format to analyze processes and production quality. The rake angle is determined and the grinding process is stopped if the plausibility is exceeded. Diameter measurement is possible on tools with axial flute and tools with profiles. In addition to the familiar display of the workpiece profile as an enveloping body, the workpiece profile can also be displayed as a line. This is an additional option for quickly analyzing the generated geometry of the workpiece in the simulation. The transparency of the workpiece display can now be set variably under View Options. If you import, copy, or save an ident number under an existing name, an extended message appears with the version information about the IDN number to make it easier to decide how to proceed. If a workpiece has many different profile elements, the order of the displayed profiles can be changed to increase clarity. With the function View, Set User-Defined View, or the keyboard shortcut Shift plus Control plus R, different views could be saved and called one after the other with user-defined view or Control plus R. Using Properties in the right-click context menu gives you a quick overview of the settings for the individual operation. Regardless of the selection of grinding operations, Sketcher can be used to define up to which work step the representation should take place. This allows for more flexible design of the drawing, especially with complex tools. Dimensioning of angles has been simplified. With just one click in the drawing, it is now possible to dimension the rake angle, clearance angle, etc. If you have any further questions about our HELITRONIC TOOL STUDIO or the new functions of version 3.5, please do not hesitate to contact us. You will find the contact details in the video description. Thanks for watching and best of success.